刚刚孵化出来的幼猪，它会趴到母亲的那个腹部。
然后来一次是去吃一种液体，然后来后面我们测了个成分，这个液体的成分的话是蛋白质含量大约是牛奶的4倍吧，然后我们就叫它猪奶。鼓励我们，重新衡量哺乳或亲子照料的这个起源或进化。第二个就是要鼓励我们要进一步寻找这个哺乳或这种草场的亲子照料。
在这个动物界里面的一个存在现状，特别是在无脊椎动物里面的那种一个存在的一个情况。Think
that it'll change the way we look at invertebrates, spiders, insects, which we hadn't really thought capable of this complex maternal behavior. They're all completely new and. This is something we didn't know before, so there's endless possibilities will follow from this. People are going to have to look at thousands of other species.